lake.
It's windy.
It's cold.
Going up 8 mile road to get to our hiking spot. It's literally the bumpiest, deepest pothole in the world. I almost have to use four-wheel drive just to get up this stupid road. We've found the trailhead finally after 2 failed attempts. Just go to the end of the road pretty much. Start there. It's at least 200 cars in the parking lot, so very popular. It's very pretty. Literally the prettiest places ever. Got a creek down here running. A little bridge. So pretty. All right, out of breath. Just came up a really long spot, but I think I see the end right in front of us, just about. You see the mountains come down and there's a little flat area, so I think that's Colchuck. And the sun's coming out. Yay! We made it
to the lake.
It's windy
and it's cold.
But there's no snow. Look at that view. So nice. All right, had our lunch.
No humans again.
I don't know which way to go.
I think you can go both ways. That's a trail there too.
We're stuffed and cold. At least the hands are red. They look red.
Except for s'mores. Mine are numb. Cold. But
heading back down now. took us about 3 hours to get up.
Come around this way.
2 hours to get down.
Yeah.
Eat the rock with your face.